The distinguished President of the Republic of Uganda, His Excellency Mr. Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, to take the floor.
Mr. President, Excellencies, I will not read my statement because I will then repeat what the other leaders have said. Instead, I will make 4 points. Point number one, I thank President Obama for convening this special session of the Security Council to discuss this very important topic. Secondly, it is clear that the possession of nuclear weapons is the main cause of other countries wanting to acquire nuclear weapons. It is not logical to say that a few of us should possess nuclear weapons and others should not. I'm therefore very pleased to hear that some of these countries which have nuclear weapons are saying that they are aiming at getting rid of all the nuclear weapons. Action leads to reaction. Reaction leads to counter-reaction. So if you look at the history, how did it all start? Germany wanted nuclear weapons to dominate the world with those weapons. The United States beat Germany to those weapons first. They used them. Then Soviet Union had to acquire the weapons in order to balance the United States. Then China and so on. So you can see that the main cause of nuclear proliferation is actually the possession of those weapons. Number three, the NPT is based on three principles which I think are very good: non-proliferation, disarmament, and peaceful use of nuclear energy. Now, finally, I want to inform this Security Council that Africa is interested not in nuclear weapons, but in nuclear energy. The reason we're interested in nuclear energy is that if you take all the rivers in Africa, the total capacity of the hydropower there is about 300,000 megawatts. We are going to be 1.3 billion Africans by 2020. Now, if you take the United States, who are only 300 million people, they are now using 1 million megawatts. But all the rivers in Africa have got a potential of only 300,000 megawatts. Even if all the sites on the African rivers were developed, we would not have enough electricity to support the Africans. Unless, of course, you say that it has been scientifically proved that Africans don't need electricity. But if you do not take that absurd conclusion, then it is clear that Africa will have to use all sources of energy, including nuclear energy. Some people are talking of solar energy, but a kilowatt hour of solar energy is now at about 40 American cents. Yet a kilowatt hour of nuclear or hydro is about 5, 4, 6 cents. So therefore, nuclear energy is of great interest to Africa. I thank you very much.
I thank His Excellency President Museveni for his statement.